good pulls in the other Jeep.
Red-breast sunfish will eat a whopper popper. Things are vicious. Look at
him. I mean, he's a, not too big, but
he really wanted that thing.
Alright, oops.
There he goes. Now I'm hooked. I mean, look at that. Look at the size comparison on that. That guy really wanted that. I mean,
no way. I mean, he's hooked in the mouth. So he's like a 5-inch fish on a 3-inch lure. I'll let him go.
Little creek fishing with the whopper popper. Alright. He just came off.
It's a little guy, but
he's aggressive. He wanted that thing pretty bad. Alright, first fish in a couple weeks. I've been slacking on my videos, but
not too bad. It's a little guy, but I'll take it.
Ooh, try it again.
I just happened to be. You gotta suck the poison out of your ankle, B. You gotta suck your own poison out.
They're building a house up there.
Oh yeah, I seen like the driveway they just cut in there.
1800 feet foot driveway.
Wow.
Wow. Just to get to the house.
And the house is 2780 foot.
Wow.
Rancher.
Oh my goodness.
That's huge.
Two bedrooms.
Oh my god. All that square footage, two bedrooms.
They had the third bedroom to get a mortgage in the bank.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I looked at it and all I saw was one area for one common bathroom.
Yeah.
And then I looked at the inside plans, we're gonna have a master bedroom bathroom.
Yeah.
And they have a powder room at the other end.
I was gonna say that's probably gonna be one nice bathroom and one nice walk-in closet.
10 to 12 pitch on the roof.
Yeah.
10-12 pitch on the roof.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Yeah.
Play a church.
And some big dormers up there.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
It's unbelievable.
Wasted space. Nice.
I walked up when they were setting the bee's nest underneath it.
Oh yeah.
I walked up when they were putting the steel in and the builder. I had just had the hip done maybe in June, and that was about 2 months ago. And the builder told me he had 2 knees replaced at once.
Oh, geez.
He was happy that I was walking around with
it.
Yeah.
Hey, man, look at this. I got 2 knees done at once. I'm going, whoa.
Yeah.
Keep me passing out here, buddy.
Yeah.
Heap! Heap! Get back here! Heap! Don't you go flying around, you dumb dog. He doesn't come home. One time he came home.
Play some out and about.
Yeah.
Play with his buddies. I'll leave you guys alone.
Oh, you're fine.
You're fine. So we figured while it was still nice out, enjoy as many weekends as we can.
80 degrees and October 7th.
Yeah, yep. Can't wait.
There's no climate change.
Yeah, I know.
I know. I know last year it was all the way till October 30th. We were getting John Boat Doctor.
It was 46 degrees when I got out in September.
Yeah.
I was wearing sweatshirts.
Yeah.
It's some weird weather.
Yeah.
Yeah, it definitely is weird.
Well, good luck with it. I was always good with different color cluster coats.
Yeah.
The smallmouth.
Yeah, I was going to cross the top water. Boom, we started hitting them.
I ride the bike down the dam. They were catching, not a lot, but the ones that were caught stretches, the caught stretch, yeah, on top water lure.
Yeah.
Those guys, 14 foot cook and pole, that's all from
that.
Yeah.
200 yards. But they weren't opening up any of the near jinks. You're only opening a couple and they were out there, that's what it's all. So it cuts down on the action. You're not going anywhere, you dumb dog. You guys had enough, you ready to go back up? We got really bad arthritis.
Aww. Older girl.
Your brother and sister.
Oh, okay.
You can believe that.
We got to stay together.
Well, long story short, my vet, who now lives in New Mexico, I had a male that looked like him.
Okay.
And she goes, let's breed, you want to breed, blah, blah, blah. It was Heidi, copper to Heidi, and I said, I'll think about it. And I went home and I said, call her back up. Okay, Janie, that's too. Her husband was also a vet.
Yeah.
He owned a Unionville Equine going uptown on the right-hand side of those big buildings.
Okay.
And she goes, bring him over, John's not here.
Yeah.
We're breeding.
But the next year we got it done. And these are what we got out of them.
Brother and sister.
That's crazy.
These are six.
Yeah.
She's a good lady. Wouldn't
How
charge
old are
an
they?
Arm and a leg. They're 12.
Oh my goodness, okay. Yeah.
And now the one she sold it to, it cost me more money to have them look at than for me to go to the surgeon.
Wow.
Yeah.
I know, that bill.
Come on, let's go.
Well, have fun exploring. I hope you find a deer.
We don't want
any deer. I can't catch them.
The chase squirrels up the trees.
As fast as I could was running up here, that was a dead walk.
Enjoy your evening.
Yep, good meeting.
Good luck.
Yep, thank you.
If I was going to take a short trip, I think I would, number one, if you walk down here,
try down it.
The big stone near this.
On the bench.
Okay.
Yeah. And I caught him behind that stone.
Okay.
And then you'll see the fast and slow water going the rest of the way down.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. Nice. Thank you for the tip, bud.
Thank you.
That's past the big rock.
Okay.
Can you follow the field, you'll see it.
Yeah,
thanks.
There's a trail back there.
You